Good morning, guys. Welcome to the vlog. Just had a shower, got ready. It's early morning. I'm actually in the south of France. If you haven't seen my last vlog, super nice weather here. Really busy day today with meetings, so I kind of just have to pull you out when I can. But yeah, let's get on with this vlog. Friday morning, it was actually Friday afternoon now, it's like 1 p.m. I kind of slept in, I have no meetings today. Yesterday, I actually went out into Perpignan, like after my meetings I stayed around and I kind of just wanted to do some street photography. I did a little bit in the past on like a latest video because I'm now shooting on the Fuji XT3. I got rid of my Sony A6500 and I'm loving the camera so far, by the way. So yeah, I kind of went out, took some street style photographs, some street portraits, and I think they turned out awesome. I'm going to leave a link in the description to my new Instagram account. It's going to be called One Man's Perspective, and it's kind of like my new Instagram page that I'm going to be uploading like street style photography to. Because my main account, which is Louis Ashley Zero, go and follow it if you don't, by the way. I post a lot of fashion pictures, model pictures, which is kind of stuff when I work with clients. And I've tried like posting a few street style photography pictures, but they don't really do well on the page because the people that follow that aren't really interested. So if anyone is interested in kind of like photography, street style photography, go and follow One Man's Perspective. And if you don't follow my main account, Louis Ashley, go and follow it. So yeah, I'm a model, so I'm on this side of the camera a lot, but I also like taking pictures. I find it really creative, especially when I'm out and about in these like new cool cities and towns, because I do travel a lot. It's kind of cool to go out and take pictures. It's a good creative outlet for me, and I really enjoy it. So yeah, go and follow that new Instagram page, One Man's Perspective, link will be in the bio. Now, hate is a strong word, but if there's one thing I hate in this world, it is freaking paying for fuel. Get me a Tesla. I've just come to Lidl. It's literally just across the road from the petrol station. I'm just going to grab a pasta salad because I'm going to head to the beach today. The reason why I was getting fuel and the reason why I'm heading to the beach is because it's my last day here in the south of France. Tomorrow I fly. Where do I fly to? Marbella. Never been, super excited. Actually, I'm pretty buzzing, to be honest. I've never been to Marbella, it's supposed to be amazing. I think I'm gonna be there for 2 weeks and I've got a sick apartment whilst I'm there. Shelby, I think, is gonna fly out and visit me whilst I'm there. But I'm flying from Barcelona Airport tomorrow, which is like a 2-hour drive away. So I need to fill the car up with fuel. Anyway, I'm gonna head into Lidl, grab a salad, and I'm gonna take it to the beach with me today, catch some sun. It is hot, 34 degrees today. I just got back to the hotel, well, it's just around the corner. Regrettably, I just went to McDonald's for my dinner. I just really fancied a Diet Coke, and everywhere in France shuts at like 8 p.m, like supermarkets, and it's like 9 p.m. now. So I went and got a McDonald's. But how weird is this, right? They don't do McFlurries at this McDonald's, and they don't do like 5-piece chicken select, which is just weird. So you have to get a burger and you can't get a McFlurry, which is just random. I'm gonna head back to the hotel now, pack my stuff up, I need to pack my suitcase, and then tomorrow we are flying to Marbella. I can't wait. It's supposed to be amazing. Super buzzing to go. Sorry I haven't vlogged much today. I just feel weird about getting my camera out when I'm at the beach, especially when there's kids around, and it was super busy and there's kids everywhere, so it's kind of like weird. And plus, no one here speaks any English, so like if someone like blah blah something to me in French, I'm not gonna know what they're saying, and they might be having a go at me from a camera, so I don't know. I just feel weird about getting it out when I'm at the beach. And plus, you know what a beach looks like. It wasn't like super cinematic or anything like it. Oh, the beaches in Bali. If you're a subscriber from the Bali Times, oh my God, I'm gonna plan on booking a trip somewhere like Bali or Thailand. And a big one on my bucket list at the moment is Hawaii. That's a massive one for me. I really wanna go, apparently. It's unbelievable, especially for surfing too. So I might plan, maybe I might get like a big trip planned somewhere like that, maybe towards the end of this year. But yeah, I'm gonna head back to the hotel now, get my stuff packed up. I'll pick this vlog up tomorrow, and then yeah. destination Marbella. Hope you're enjoying this vlog so far. Give it a thumbs up. Walking back to the hotel, but I had to pull my camera out because look how beautiful the sunset is tonight. Morning gang, just packed up my stuff, gonna go downstairs, check out, get in the car, and then we're gonna head to Barcelona. 2 hour drive.
Dog is not gonna be the same dog. It's not gonna be the same personality. It's weird. It's weird to clone your dog.
We're about half an hour away from the airport, just going through another toll. I absolutely hate going through these things. It's a pain in the ass. It costs like 2 hour drive to Barcelona airport. It costs around 15 euros in tolls, which is just ridiculous. Quarter past three now. It's really busy. This journey's actually, it was supposed to be a 2 hour drive and it took me like 2.5 hours. The traffic's been really bad. See you guys at the airport. Should be there in around 30 minutes. €15 for one toll. So I just landed in Malaga airport, gonna go get my car now. The airport is super busy and it's warm. I need to take this hoodie off and then I'll get my car and then I'm gonna drive to my hotel. It's about a half an hour drive. Hopefully I got a Fiat 500 because my last car was way too big. Made it back to the hotel, guys. Absolutely knackered. Got a sick apartment though. Super buzzing with this place. I'll pick this vlog up in the morning. I'll show you the apartment. Got like a full outdoor terrace. There's two swimming pools here. There's a gym, thank God. And I have a kitchen. Oh my God. Good night. See you in the morning. My bathing. What is up, guys? I am now in Marbella. I landed here a couple days ago and I ended the vlog, actually 2 days ago. And then Sunday I just kind of had to myself just to chill. I didn't really fancy vlogging. Today's Monday. I just finished a full day of meetings. Great day, awesome day. Just been walking around like Marbella and Porta Banus all day. It's absolutely stunning. There is so much money here though, it's ridiculous. I saw a Bugatti. So many Ferraris are like Fiat 500s here. It's crazy. Super cool place. Amazing place. Weather has been incredible. Almost too hot because I'm working, so I'm in pants, which I wish I was in shorts. But now I'm just chilling for sunset. The camera's about to die, so I just thought I'd pull it out and talk to you guys real quick, catch up. But yeah, amazing place. I can't wait to. I'm here for 2 weeks too, so I have so much time to explore. So I'm going to make some sick Marbella vlogs. I went in a little watch shop before. They have some nice watch stores here. Then they have like Gucci, Valentino, Versace. There's literally every designer clothing brand is here. It's crazy. And they're all open till like 1 a.m. in the morning. I was also looking at the harbour before and some of the boats there were insane. I'll have to like shoot some of them and get them on film because they're like little islands, the boats that big. But like check out these views here, like from the harbour at Port Banus. It is insane. So nice out here. Right, I'm gonna head back to the apartment and I'm gonna make some food because I am freaking starving and it's currently 9 p.m. It's the first time you're saying hello to the vlog, isn't it?
Hi vlog.
Hey guys, I just realized that this is actually like the end of the vlog. I've kind of pieced it together in my head. I'm gonna start a new one now because the end of my, I think this vlog was like me traveling here and then me getting in, our Shelby's here, and then we're gonna start a new vlog now because I don't really know where I'm up to and it'll just be more fun and I know this one needs to end. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Shelby's here now and we're gonna make a new vlog and we're gonna get some food.
Yeah.
And how do you like Marbella so far?
It's fun, it's hot.
It's nice. Really hot, it's warm. Shelby burnt her feet, which might be the worst thing to burn. Mm. But yeah, we're gonna head to Marbella now, and you'll see all that in the next vlogs. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.
Day that you came, yeah. She got a body like Rihanna, Rihanna. Double rice at Benihana. Uptight but drive a Honda. She was the only one down.